Your love, it gave him so much joy. And that is what you must remember as you move ahead in this fight.
Move ahead.
Sitting here, oh, I don't know how. I'm confident that you will find a way, maybe not today or tomorrow, but you will, Mary. You are so strong.
They tell you all about how much I break apart. I think we were right, but we did it wrong. Ever since you left me, I just can't go on. No, I can't even read the news today, cause everything reminds me of yesterday.
This is not the same thing.
Empty room.
That's a beautiful part.
Heart. Since you've been gone, I must
move. It's gonna be okay. It'll be fine.
Empty room. I never realized he could make me cry. To hear the children laugh and play outside. A walk in the park.
I don't know why I still do this every day. But everything without it gets my way of staying sane.
Forgetting who I am.
And you don't need to follow my heart.
So who's to say that you are still going to
break
mine?
I hate it when you're not around and you didn't call. But mostly I hate the way I don't call. Not even close. Not even a little bit. Not even at all.
You broke my heart. And I hate you because I still love you. And I hate myself even more for it.
Please don't leave me.
But how can I wed another?
I don't even know who I am without Francis.
Since you've been gone, still queen.
I must move on.
I know it's not enough to be.
Why would I ever choose to be the sad girl whose boyfriend is gone? I don't like that girl.
Just like the moon.
I'm still not understanding.
Just forget about it.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Oliver, I don't want to marry you.
Don't
you left me. You left everyone.
Love is fleeting.
And yet true love cannot die.
We accept the love we think we deserve.